In this video, we will see the definitions of law of machine. Then we will see maximum mechanical advantage and maximum efficiency. So let us start with the first definition, that is law of machine. Law of machine, it is an equation. It is an equation which gives the relation between effort applied and load lifted. So I'll write that equation. Law of machine, it is given by the equation is P is equal to small m into W plus C, where P is equal to effort applied, m is the slope of line, W is the load which is lifted, and C is called as y-intercept. So this law of machine can even be explained with the help of a diagram. Here we are having x and y axis, and law of machine is nothing but expression for a straight line. This line represents the law of machine, P is equal to m into W plus C, where m is the slope of the line. Here we are having m as the slope of the line, which is equal to tan of theta, and C is the y-intercept, that is where this line is cutting the y-axis, that is C. So as we can see from law of machine, if we know M and C values, out of load and effort, if any one value is given, the other value can be calculated. The next definition is maximum mechanical advantage. I'll write it as maximum MA, because wherever I write MA, it indicates mechanical advantage. So it is the reciprocal of slope. It means maximum mechanical advantage is equal to 1 upon M, that is, it is the reciprocal of slope. And it also doesn't have a unit. Next, maximum efficiency. It is defined as the ratio of maximum mechanical advantage and velocity ratio. Be careful, here the velocity ratio is not maximum. Only the mechanical advantage need to be maximum. So therefore, I'll write down maximum efficiency as eta max. So eta max, maximum efficiency, is equal to maximum mechanical advantage upon velocity ratio. So here in this video, we have seen the definitions of law of machine with the explanation part, maximum mechanical advantage and maximum efficiency.